All right, it is unboxing time. Got some parts for the G8. These are the suspension parts that will hopefully make this a much better car. Let's dig right into it. H&R Springs. We're gonna open this up. There we are. I already cut the boxes because I don't think anybody wants to see me cutting boxes on camera. Instruction manual, warranties, claims. There's all that. A sticker or two. American flag sticker, how about that? Bam. And these are, it's kind of like almost a purple, bluish purple. And I'm assuming this is probably the front, and the middle are the rears. And over on the side is the other front coil spring. These are supposedly gonna drop it anywhere from 1.25 to 1.5 inches down, which, yeah, there she is, by the way. Ready for tomorrow at Orange County Convention Center. First stage one of the Lava Bowl. We do one in July, we do one in August. So, yep, that is those. Outstanding. And now these are the two different boxes containing the various Kona shocks. This was a hodgepodge as far as buying stuff. This was from Strano Performance, I think it is. Sam Strano, he hooked me up on the H&R Springs, gave me a great price on those. These are from G8 only, from Joe LaBruzza. He's a G8 Holden Chevy SS vendor. So he hooked me up on these. These, by the way, these are the rears. These are the fronts. And that was a huge bug. Off he goes. These are for the front. These were on back order for Joe, and so he was nice enough to let me know it was going to be another month until I got those. But I called Summit, and they had some in Georgia. They actually had two left, supposedly. They were in Georgia. I got these in like 2 days. So now we're all set. Let's open up here to the rear. Rear shocks. Oops, that box is open. Okay, let's go ahead and open. Let's go down here. Okay. Got my knee, hot knee shot. Let's open this. Let's go here. And we have instructions. We don't need that. We have something that will be important at some time. There we go. Let's get a little bit better zoom. There we are. Okay, and this would be some sort of a cup that is going to come into play at some point. There we are. And here we go. As I get my arm stuck. This is the meat and taters right here. Boom. This is the rear adjustable right there. And yeah, these go in the rear. There we are. Cool. Let's put him back in the box. I'll show you both of the rears. They both look the same, or at least they should. Move that out the way. Summit box. Here we are. Invoice. Hopefully that doesn't show my address. If the video jumped, I just censored out or edited out my address. Air pockets, air bubbles. Here we go. There's one, there's another one in a regular box, and here's one in a Kony box. I'll open that. Okay, this one's open, there we are. And we're gonna tear into, if I can get it. There we go. Okay, this right here, we've got the little filler part, okay. Another cup thing, there we are. And we've got more instructions. Meh. This thing, I'm sure, will be important at some point. And, okay, right to it. And right to it. Boom. There's your front strut insert. This is known as the cut a strut. And this supposedly, as I swing around, these are a stock set. These came off of another Pontiac G8. They were donated by a nice guy named Mark. Thank you, Mark. And now the idea is that you cut the strut somewhere down around here-ish and remove all the guts, and this guy slides right in and is held in with a big giant bolt that's in that box somewhere, I'm sure. And that supposedly is gonna make this car tunable and adjustable and faster. So that's the idea. Let's see what else we have. We'll put that down, dig in the box, stuff rattling around. Okay, yep, there I think is your big giant bolt, right about there. And some more stuff, washers, etc. And something else in there. Ah, there we go. That's your turning knob right there. And mixed with some other retaining nuts and washers and instructions and stuff. So there is that. That's the unboxing. Chris is going to help me out with all of this, thank God. And yeah, we'll get these things installed in this car in the next month or so. Peace.